Remember, scientists hit us with a bombshell in 2024? Deep beneath the Martian surface, between 11.5 and 20 kilometers down, there's a layer of rock that's soaking wet. Not just damp, but possibly packed with enough water to cover the whole planet in a 1 to 2 kilometers deep ocean. Now, Japanese researchers from Hiroshima University have added even more weight to this idea, using seismic data from NASA's InSight lander. By listening to the way seismic waves travel through Mars, they detected patterns that scream, "Hey, there's something wet down here." For decades, Mars, an ex-ocean planet, has been playing hard to get, teasing us with hints of water and maybe some tiny alien neighbors. Since the 1960s, the US, Russia, Europe, China, and India have all tried to send probes to Mars. So far, NASA has led the pack with rovers like Curiosity and Perseverance, which have been sniffing around for signs of ancient life. China's Zhurong rover is also roaming the Martian dunes, while the UAE's Hope probe is studying the atmosphere from orbit. But the real action is just beginning. NASA and ESA, Europe, are planning a mission to bring Martian soil samples back to Earth, a first in space history. Meanwhile, China has big plans for a human mission before 2033, and India is gearing up for another robotic mission. And of course, there's Elon Musk, whose company SpaceX is obsessed with making humans a multi-planetary species. For years, Musk has talked about sending a million people to Mars, building cities, and even making it a great place for a holiday. With all this new evidence of underground water, maybe he's onto something. Imagine this. 2025, scientists confirm underground water. 2035, SpaceX offers Mars resort and spa packages. 2040, first reviews appear. Great views, no Wi-Fi, but the gravity makes me feel lighter than ever. But before you pack your swimsuit, there's a catch. This water is locked inside the rock. Think of it as a planetary sponge that no one knows how to squeeze. So, don't be shocked if Musk starts a drilling company next. While waking up from a dream is still the only way to end a Mars vacation. One thing's for sure, Mars keeps finding new ways to surprise us. Let's stay curious.